It's almost next to impossible to encapsulate the greatness of Lalisa Manoban. Truth be told, K-pop, and even the world for that matter, has never witnessed a phenomenon quite like the royal Mangne. Today we're going to count down the top reasons why Lisa is hands down the ace of K-pop. Lend us your ear as we break it down and present a compelling case. Before we get started, please remember to hit like and subscribe. Number 6. They say, you cannot control what happens to you, but you can control your attitude toward what happens to you. And in that, you'll be mastering change, rather than allowing it to master you. Lisa doesn't just believe it with every fiber of her being. She envisions how life should be, and it's manifested through her actions. From Netflix's Light Up the Sky, we were made privy to the fact that Lisa is in fact the glue of Blackpink. She's the happy pill, the reliable burst of contagious positivity in times when it's most needed.
Lisa is the most constant one. She brings positive energy into the group.
가끔 뭐 힘들어하거나 지쳐진 멤버가 있으면은 리사가 가서 힘을 주고 웃게 해주고 이러니까 저희도 같이 힘을 낼 수밖에 없는 거죠.
But sometimes I feel like 제가 좀 오버한 것도 많은 것 같아서.
But it really helps.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll keep doing that.
keep going.
Yeah.
Keep going.
Keep going, Lisa.
Number 5. One way to make a compelling case for Lisa as the ace of K-pop is to look at the data. After doing a little digging, it turns out Lisa is the most searched female K-pop artist on Google of 2020. What makes it even more astonishing is that China does not use Google, where we all know Lisa is a household name. Lisa is also the most followed K-pop artist on Instagram, with 44 million and counting. Fun fact, most of her Instagram followers are actually from Indonesia and Brazil. Not to mention, Lalisa Manoban is also a polyglot, which primes her to be the perfect global ambassador for K-pop.
日本の全国の皆さんに会いに行けるように頑張りますので応援よろしくお願いします。まあ、ロゴ選手が多いな。だわ、ロゼ、私に続くとは顔、あゆ、顔、感。
너무 예쁜 주얼리 케이스부터 텀블러까지 리사의 최애템 리핏과 함께
To just like contain my energy. I used to sleep a lot. If you have time, you should sleep.
下次我会加入青春有你第二季，成为你们的导师。
Number 4.
A new meme has hit the internet, friends, and it is all thanks to Blackpink's Lisa and her legs. The look caused a Twitter user to crop just the songstress's legs out of the photo and Photoshop them onto Star Trek's Spock's legs. Meme queen Dolly Parton also took part in the challenge, also asking, did it work? And yes, it did. Countless others also joined in, including Stephen Colbert, James Corden, and well, I even gave it a shot.
Lisa Manoban's trend power is simply unmatched, oftentimes selling out items she's not even promoting. Her body features have a knack for trending as well, such as her bangs, forehead, nails, hairstyle, waist, and legs. It would be unusual if a Lisa visual is not currently trending. Without a doubt, Lisa's visuals are the most captivating, breathtaking, and mesmerizing. And let's not forget, Lisa also won the Most Beautiful Face in Asia award for 3 consecutive years. Number 3.
Lisa's rap on Love to Hate Me is so good. I mean, I remember when
the song, when I first heard the song back with the vocals on it, I thought, whoa, this rap is crazy. It might be, maybe it's her best rap on the album. What do you guys think?
It's not just her witty and catchy lines, words that fly fast, mad flow and double syllable rhymes. You hate to love me, I'm taking back what you've taken from me. You're mistaken, honey, this something that it is delivery. Cupid was stupid, I should've knew it, cause I've been through it. I can't be hard, I got the monks of diamond blood. To mention, Lisa is also a polished singer. Make no mistake, Lalisa Manoban definitely has some pipes. Number 2. What exactly is it that makes Lisa's dance the best in the industry? The awe-inspiring, mesmerizing dances are attributed to the following: the confidence she exudes, stage presence, versatility, making complicated dances look easy, her gaze, charm, and passion exhibited. Not to mention her supercomputer savant-like ability to memorize intricate dances with just one viewing. But there's also one key element of Lisa's dance that makes her truly special and remarkable, and it sets her apart from everyone else. Nobody has style quite like Lalisa Manoban. When it comes to dance, only Lalisa Manoban is the total package.
Ah, 정말 와, 말로 설명이 안 돼. 이게 너무 기가 막히게 잘해서 이게 설명이 어려워요.
Number 1. Lisa once said, "Don't tell people your dreams, show them." Being an ace isn't just about being the best. It's also about bringing out the best in other people. With her motivational speeches in Youth With You, igniting people in China to dance and get in shape. Build their confidence. High school students learn character building by reading about Lisa's dream and work ethic in a textbook. A primary school in China will also be built in Lisa's name this year and become a home for 900 dreamers. From a young K-pop star in Korea and an actor in Thailand fighting for the first time in the boxing ring, Lalisa Manoban's life has been an inspiration for so many throughout the world. Lisa has even inspired rap songs to honor her. How you like that? She play with fire. She loves ice cream. That's the milk tea. And a funny crab dance got me on a life spree. And she makes some members happen. Buying them a lot of ease. She a pretty, pretty savage in a best of her brands. Like Celine and Bugatti. She makes a lot of bands. Cause can't. And a rap hit you with the 3-2-1. But yeah, as a method, she was awesome. When the Korean singer-actor Lee Ki-chun was asked about his ideal type, he replied, "Blackpink Lisa. Although she's very young, she's awesome. Her passion to follow her dreams is so cool." This is the profound effect Lalisa Manoban has on people, and this is why she is beyond a shadow of a doubt the ace of K-pop. What do you think of this video? Please comment, like, and subscribe.